Hi folks, I'm just going to try and give a demonstration of how you reverse the rotation of a magneto. This one here is a Lucas ML, and back in the day they were very common on stationary engines and motorcycles. This type of mag has a rotating coil and a condenser, and it has stationary magnet. It also has rotating points and it has a stationary cam. You can see the cam lobes there and there. This is a Wyco A series, and the principle is the same, but you have a rotating cam and stationary points. That there's the condenser, and the coil is inside this cover, stationary, and the magnet rotates. But like I say, the principle between the two mags is very much the same. This one gives a really nice spark when turned clockwise, but that's no good. I need it to turn anti-clockwise, and hopefully it's going to be paired with a little Stuart Turner two-stroke marine engine. You can see you've got two cam humps, one there and there. This one is what we're using at the moment with the mag turning clockwise. There's a little push rod that opens the points. The highest point of magnetic flux is in that area there, and that's where the spark occurs. So all you need to do is adjust this cam relative to that point of magnetic flux and where the points will be opening when turned anti-clockwise. You see you've got these three notches, and this pin is used to locate the cam. I've drifted the pin out, and all I'm going to do is rotate it so that that cam lobe there is in the region of that point of magnetic flux. You can feel where the magnets are pulling. It's kind of dead there, and then you can feel the magnets pull there. So all I need to do is just turn the cam until it's about in line there. Something like that. I've actually marked it there. And we're getting a faint spark when turned anti-clockwise. So we just bring it around a bit more, and that's quite a lot better. I'm hoping you can see the spark. It's getting better as I move it around a bit. So that's quite good now. But it now won't spark when turned clockwise, only sparks anti-clockwise. So you see, it's very simple to reverse it. With this Wyco mag, or those of a similar type, you would do very much the same thing, only you would adjust the rotating cam. So there's usually a little set screw, sometimes a Woodruff key, locating the cam, and you'll need to remove the Woodruff key, and you can then turn the cam independently of the rotor, adjust it, because you see you've got, very similar to that stationary cam, you've got like the two sides of the cam lobe, so you're doing much the same thing, because your points are then using the other side of that lobe, that's where they'll open. So you've just got to turn it a bit to that point where you feel the magnetic flux, and it should then work in the opposite direction. I don't think the same rules can be applied for magnetos with a distributor, like twin and four cylinder magnetos as used on tractors. I haven't played about with those too much, so I don't know. If you've done it, let me know. Be interested to know. So this now sparks in the direction I need. It really is that simple. All I need to do now is just get a Dremel and make a little notch so that this pin holds it in place. Very, very simple. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed the video, and I hope it's of use to someone. Thanks for watching.